Contemporaries 2014 today is being exhibited both here at the Newlyn Art Gallery and the Exchange. We are one art gallery with two venues. So there will be different pieces, different artists, but it's the same show.
What is just kind of nice that they're bringing free sort of contemporary art down to the far west of Cornwall.
This is a fantastic opportunity to exhibit the Bloomberg New Contemporaries in Cornwall. It's so great for students and from Falmouth University to come and see this, to see like their contemporaries in this kind of, at this sort of level, exhibiting.
Nights like this basically consolidates the art community in the surrounding areas and draws people to Penwith, where a lot is happening, but often there's not a lot of events.
I'm coming to see it because there's a variety of work, really, that I probably haven't seen before. And in exhibitions, that's what I'm looking for, seeing work that I've not seen before, as much as some familiar stuff. So retrospectives I go and see, but also I'd like to see new work in art, also in music as well.
So it's quite exciting. It's really nice to see, you know, what young artists that have left the art college are doing at the moment. They're doing things that are, you know, very different to what I might be doing or some people of my own generation. And that is good and inspiring.
I think we've kind of really woken up in the last few years to the importance of this gallery as a space where people can gather and network and develop all sorts of contacts and have discussion. And, you know, it's on nights like this when the building really comes alive. So, you know, the more we can do these events, the more kind of diverse people you can bring together, the better. I think it's really what our kind of what the gallery is all about.